The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has definitely told us that whoever spends any time, effort, resources, whoever, you know, goes down a path that would lead to them learning knowledge, and they go to learn that knowledge, they would, the hadith says, من سلك طريقا يلتمس فيه علما سهل الله له به طريقا إلى الجنة. Whoever treads a path, and this is not just a physical path, which means you don't have to be walking only. You could be sitting, you could be on your phone. Now that technology has advanced, you could be learning online, you could be learning from a book, you could be learning from a sheikh at your own home or in your vicinity, etc. So when we say tread the path, it's not necessarily just a road that you have to walk through, but it does include that. Sometimes you fly, whatever else. So any effort that you've made, through that effort, if it is done for the sake of Allah with the right reasoning, Allah will make the path of those people into Jannah easy. So as you are learning the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, your path to Jannah is being made easy. As you're learning knowledge, your path is being made easy. And the root of the knowledge is قال الله وقال الرسول. We need to know that. That's the root of the knowledge, what Allah has said and what His Messenger have said. Everything that came thereafter was actually derived from it, and it was extracted from it in various different disciplines and ways. So it's very, very important for us to understand this and to make an intention here and now that we are going to do it for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we'd like to receive that beautiful reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.